vibes in this video. And hopefully, it'll go smooth. So today, I told y'all I was coming back with another trial haul. I felt the day. It got a little cooler, but we're gonna go with it because I got the stuff and I need to pack for the trip that I'm going on this weekend today. So, it's a pretty little thing, haul. Y'all can see in the title. I already opened the stuff, I already took it out the plastic. The only one I did take out the plastic was one of the shirts. But we're gonna go with it. The shorts is not Pretty Little Thing, the shorts is Rainbow. The shirt is from Pretty Little Thing. It says Positivity. I will put the screenshots at the end with the prices that I paid for it because I don't remember. Or if I looked it up while we're doing the video, you know, we'll go ahead and have that on there. So, this is the shirt from Pretty Little Thing. I want to say it's a 2X. It's either a 2 or a 3X. That's pretty much the range I'm in. 2 and 3X. Unless something is real, 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 real stretchy and I wear 1X. And made it big or something. But, yeah. Get close so y'all can see. Positivity. Positivity. I wore the shirt already, y'all. So, just let that out. I put it back on because I wore it. It clean. And I had to wash it. But, yeah. This is the shirt. Everything that I got from Pretty Little Thing, all of it added up to a little under 100 bucks. So with a 97, 98, that range, a little under $100. So, yeah, shirt, ain't nothing on the back. It's just a plain shirt. It's positive. So, yeah, yes, be proud of me. I'm going to try on. Fan blowing, you know, so it'll be a little cooler. But yeah, I'm gonna put the other shirt on. I'll be back. And we back. I got the same shirt with the green lettering that says Positivity. I wanted something to go with my bag that I got for my birthday. It's like this kind of color. Yeah. Y'all tell me, does it go? And I think it has a little strap that I can wear across the body. Yep. That's why I got this shirt. Because let me go in the bag. Because falls are coming in another week. So we will. The Hunter Force Green. Situation. I am going to have to start styling some of these. Putting on a brand for y'all. And making no promises. I go somewhere where I'll fit on. Might be on the paper too. But yeah, this is the other shirt. If you go 2 or 3X. But yeah. I got it for the bag. Yeah, this is the bag. This is a great shirt with green writing on it. But I hope you guys. Go to the next outfit. And we got the two-piece set. I wore these shorts already, y'all. So, yeah. But, as y'all can see, it's kind of a little loose on the side. Good morning for the belly. lots of stretch, very comfy. Very, very comfy. It's not too much of a crop. We can do a little something in the ride a little bit. Plus I got the short top braces, so it's not as much as the crop as the just the tour one. So it's got me thinking, am I gonna put that love? Some black sandals. A pair of black bags. I'm going to wear my cognac colored sandals with this too. And break it up a little bit. This is the outfit. So I'm going to change into the next one. We'll see how it fits. So we got 3 for 3. We love it. 3 for 3. I like the 2 shirts that are the same words, different colors. I like this outfit. So yeah, on to the next one. Pretty Little Thing. That's my shit. Cause they got the fat girl shit that's cute, that's fashionable. And y'all know I ain't paid full price, it was a sale. So yeah, I like a good sale. When I buy my stuff, I don't like to pay full price for shit. Y'all know that already. But let me change it. Alright, we back. So I got a jumpsuit. This is from my gym recycle collection. So it might be made out of recycled materials. Leftover materials from my gym. Y'all can see dress this up right now. I got this. This is in a size 20. The new color outfit was in a size 3. The other shirts. 2 shirts was in 2 if I didn't let y'all. But here's some red material, y'all. And don't get it twisted and misconstrued. Think because you're a big bitch, you can't wear nothing that's tight fitted. Okay? Because you can't. And I don't have no shape on, y'all. I feel kind of with some shape on top of this. Yeah, this is really cute. really like. So this color is like turquoise, I think. Turquoise aquamarine, but it's like a sea foamy turquoise. Y'all tell me what y'all think it is, color wise. But yeah, I want y'all to see the ribs. It's very textured. Very textured. So yeah. Excuse Johnny in the background. He played dominoes on his phone. He's angry. He always angry. He's very angry. Y'all say happy birthday to Johnny B in my comments section below. His birthday is Friday. But I may upload this video today or tomorrow. But y'all say happy birthday to him. Okay. But on to the next outfit. Alright. So we got a brown rib. I got this in a 2X. So I'm gonna have to use that too. For this fitting of it. More comfortable to my liking. Because it's like low. But I want y'all to get the real deal and see. But I like it, it's chocolate. Rib, y'all. It feels really good. I will wear these. I need to get me some. Get me some. That knee high. Oops. Or that high. Yeah. About a good 10. I'm just going to be 10 to 15. I'm going to say 10. I'll be able to pull it up a little bit more for my life. Oh, and it has splits. Sorry, guys. Okay, yeah, this is a brown one. Easy listener, look, it's a 2X. But I like it. It does feel real good, y'all. Feel good on your skin. But yeah, these pieces can be transitioned into the fall and winter. This will be definitely a fall winter piece because the color. You can wear it with like a black leather with the black boots. You could do it. You could even do a combat boot. You could do a Chelsea boot. You know, depending on what type of style and look you're going for. You could do a denim jacket and try to dress it down. You know what I'm saying? With some sneakers. You can do a sneaker look with this. Some new color sneakers. Neutral color sneakers. Neutral color Yeezys. Something like that. You know. But love this color, y'all. Brown on brown street. Let's get to the next outfit. And that will be the last one. This next outfit I'm putting on. Y'all, give me a thumbs up because doing these trial hauls. It's summertime. It's hot. Ain't like the chewing heat and shit. I got the fan going. You can see my little hair and everything. You know, but it's still. I'm moving. I'm me. It's real. The fabric on this one is thicker, y'all. It's thicker. So, I will wear this one when it starts to cool off in the fall. Even though it's shorts and it's a crop. Because 90, 100 degree weather, it's thicker material and it's black. That ain't gonna work. Sorry, let me adjust this down. Make a little more fit. This belly band, so we ain't worried about it. But, yeah. Sunday night football, baby. Sorry, y'all. Football Sunday. I watch all football games. Shout out to the Cowboy Nation. Even though, okay, we got 30 minutes. Yeah. Sorry, I got distracted. Shout out to the Cowboy Nation because we lost. You know what I'm saying? We did good. Shout out to Dak Dakota Prescott. He looked it real good. And we played the damn Super Bowl champs and they got all their damn pieces. So to lose by 2 points, I'm not fucked up about it. And our kicker? Bitch! You better get that leg and that foot and that leg, eye, field goal coordination together. We can't have that. We need you. You know, we need you, okay? We need you. So get your shit together. But anyways, y'all, it's my pretty little thing, huh? No, I always end up with my glasses off, y'all. Shit. Put them back on. It's my pretty little thing, huh? You know what I'm saying? Y'all, give this video a thumbs up. Y'all let me know what other companies y'all might want me to do a review for. I think I'm getting rid of stuff, y'all. I'm purging. Proud of me getting rid of some shit. I gave some stuff away. Gonna get some more stuff away. Some of the stuff new. Some of the stuff I wore once. So, yeah. Y'all let me know another company that y'all might want me to try. Or do another review on. Or some items that y'all think I might like. Excuse me. I think I might do Rev Dolls. I haven't ordered any clothing from Rev Dolls. And I've heard good things. But my cheap fruit is sold with the clothing. Rev Dolls don't have to get enough sales for me. And that's what's holding me back. You know? And I didn't have the money. But it's just like, I don't want to spend this much when I can go here and probably get it here for cheaper, or find something similar that I like for cheaper, and find something similar that I like for cheaper, and then get something else along with it for the same price. You see what I'm saying? You see what I'm going here, but they probably have different quality, better quality items. But if you know how to wash your clothes, you'll be alright. So yeah, y'all. Ooh, y'all, I like this. Yeah, I don't know if they really do too much of a crop. Maybe because they're a lot more fitted. Since this is looser, I'm with it. You know, back when I was about 40, 50 pounds lighter, you know, barely were poking out so much. I was like, bitch, I'm fine. Fine, fat bitch. But you know, sis, I'm still fine, fat bitch. You know what I'm saying? The belly's still a little bit
better.
Yeah, right. You know what I'm saying? My nigga like it. So fuck, you know what I'm saying? We barely rubbing around this bitch. Sumo-ish. But his belly going down, because, you know, he's working. Which I'm real sedated after this job doing this all day. Carpal tunnel be hurt. But we're going to get it together. I'm going to get it together. I think after this week, I'm going to sign up for the gym again. Because I can't do the outside with the elements. It's just not going to work for me. It's just mosquitoes. If I wait till the evening time, the mosquitoes come out. I ain't going to be able to do it early in the morning because I don't get up too early. I'm not really a morning person. I only get up early in the morning to go to work. So, yeah, I gotta find my routine again and do that. But y'all let me know what y'all wanna see next in my video. Stop rambling. Like, comment, subscribe, give a thumbs up, share if you want to. You ain't got to. But you know, if you want to, cool. But y'all let me know. Conversate with me in the comment section. You know, which outfit you like best. Which items you like best. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, that's it for today's video. I may film another video. Who knows? But yeah. Thank you guys for watching.